I think. I'll play I'm Just Me. Is that cool?
It stands as a metaphor for how I want to be perceived as an artist. I think that diamonds are glamorous, but they're also really tough. And those two sides, or those two facets of who I am, I think really come through during my live show. I think there's not just a duality, but a kind of diversity within me and within everyone that I think a diamond embodies.
When I had a young heart, I got a late start. I was too afraid to love, afraid of my body or anybody thinking of what I thought of. Now I'm growing older, I'm getting bolder,
I've wanted to play music and make music and travel the world for so long, so to be able to get the opportunity to do that right now is, I'm really grateful for that.
Hold me underwater, teach me how to breathe. I'm no son of doctor.
Work on music when I'm on the road. I have a tiny little keyboard and my laptop, and kind of camp out in my chair in the van and tinker away, you know. It's maybe difficult to see something through to completion, but I think that the changing scenery and all the stimulation that comes with being in a new place can make for really interesting music and fantastic time on the West Coast in the States. I was in Europe last fall, and that was really exciting. Seeing a lot of places for the first time. Getting to realize that there's amazing and interesting people all over, you know, who like good music and who have interesting stories to tell. You know, what's most inspiring is when I meet someone who has been going through, say, maybe like a difficult time, or trying to find themselves, or feeling out of sorts, you know, at their place in the world, and has found some comfort in my music and my art. And I think that, you know, as a music fan myself, I've had experiences with other albums and other artists that have really shaped who I am, and to imagine that I could do that for someone is really, really thrilling. Secret, but I live in the West End over in Roncesvalles, and I tend not to really leave that neighborhood when I'm at home. It's close to High Park, it's close to the beach. It's a really diverse, mixed kind of community, and I think that that's really important to see, you know, especially when, like I said, I spend a lot of my time in bars and clubs, and, you know, don't tend to see younger people or older people when I'm working, typically. You know, it's nice to remember that not everyone in the world is 21. Well, that's hard. You're gonna get me in trouble. They're both really nice. Jay Leno was warmer, so I might have to go with him.